And found this beautiful dress Miss Jenna was wearing, and I instantly fall in love with it. So I decided to make one for myself. This video is not at all a tutorial for those who don't know stitching at all, but for those who know a bit of it will be able to follow me. And yes, before moving on to the video, I want to thank you all for participating in the giveaway, and special thank you to all of those who don't have Instagram account but still they are following me on YouTube, and they are true well wishers and supporting me throughout my journey on this YouTube, and I hope they will keep following me. So if you want to know you are the winner or not, you will have to watch this video till the end. At some point of the video you will see your name flashing on the screen. If you find your name there, you have to send me your full name, address, contact number on my email ID, which I have already mentioned in my description box. So without further ado, let's start with the video. In the market you will find various kinds of net which will be quite confusing for you, but if you want the effect I have got for this dress, buy butterfly net. It is not expensive and easily available. I got it dyeable and got the fabric dyed in the same color as the image. I have got 15 meter fabric and cut it like this. If you want, you can label the roll so that it won't puzzle you later. Now we have to take each layer one by one and put gathers in it. For that, we are going to use our sewing machine and learn the trick to make gathers easily. So first of all, to increase the space between the stitches, turn this knob to the maximum and tighten the tension here and here. This setting will give you equal and amazing gathers in less time. Later you can adjust the gathers as per your measurements. Let's start with the gatherings. Put a finger behind the foot and start stitching. Like this, we will follow the same steps for all the layers, for top and the bottom. Now after adjusting the gathers as per your needs, sew all layers together, but this time change all your settings to normal stitching settings. Now I am pasting lycra fusing to the base fabric. You can use satin. I did not get this color in satin, so I got shantoon fabric. I am making a bustier top, which is a long process and I will not be showing you its complete making. That I will cover in another video if you guys are really interested. If you guys are really interested, let me know in the comment box. This is the front of the bodice and this is back. I cut them twice to cover the inside as well. I stitched all the pieces together and attached the padding and boning. This is what I have got. Now I attach the gathers with the bodice from the waist. For the skirt, I cut the lining in full circle and attached it from the waist. This is how it roughly came out. Here we have to attach the belt. If you want to attach top and bottom together, you can do that and wear it as a dress and just press. But I generally prefer in separates if it is possible, because then you will be able to wear it 10-12 times instead of just 2-3 times and pack it in your belts. So yes, that's the main reason, but if you want, you can make as one or separates as mine. So it's totally up to you.
For hem of the lining, you have the option to fold it normally. but I have used horse braid to give it a fuller look. Now is the time to cut the belts. First, I attach the belt to the skirt and then to the bustier. In bustier, I was not satisfied with the stitching quality of the belt, as by the time I was stitching it, I got tired and was using some fixes to fix it. But then I gathered my courage to correct it, and later I also attached the bow at the back. So finally, to make the gathered net stand properly on the bodice, I tucked it onto several places on the top of the bustier and cut it in the desired shape later.
I might be broken down, but I'm smiling. I keep my head up high, though I fail. Sometimes I get a bit emotional, but then I turn around and let it go. I see you watching me from a distance. I see you can't decide what to feel. But if you dig a little deeper, boy, you know you really wanna get to know me.
Video, I hope you like it, and if you find your name on the screen, congratulations, you are the winner. Do send me your details on my email ID, which I have already mentioned in the description box. So till then, stay connected, spread love, sayonara.